Weight championship fight. Come back, kid. Come back, kid.
Ready.
Hurricane.
Ready.
Here we go.
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
That's a good kick. A solid leg kick.
Back to his feet.
Now, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, stunning jab.
Wow.
Huge kick to the head. Wow, another big jab scores. Hard hook.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Solid straight left.
There's a nice combination.
Man, he just missed. Oh, that one hurt him.
Vicious shot to the body.
Over the top.
Oh, solid jab. Oh,
oh,
head kick.
With the kick. Oh, nice kick.
That's a big hook.
Oh, and another one.
That hurt.
Big shots. Oh, head kick.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Wow.
Hard straight punch. Big spinning back fist lands. Powerful jab.
Big combination.
Joe, he's looking for the one punch knockout here.
Oh, another good body shot. Joe, he's really starting to do some damage.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Hurricane with the inside leg kick.
Oh, nice jab.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, tagged him.
He continues to connect with those punches.
Great straight by comeback kid.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Beautiful hook.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, big kick.
Oh, that
big shot to the liver. He's stunned. These are some bombs he has thrown.
Oh, he got left!
Oh, my goodness!
Wow!
Oh!
It is all over!
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. And let's see that again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 53 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, comeback kid.
Remains the UFC lightweight champion.